is our true commitment sa Panginoon. In good times and in bad times, we will serve the Lord. In good times and in bad times, we are a Christian. We are a follower of Jesus Christ. Be a committed disciple of our Lord Jesus Christ. Christ means the anointed one. Sigurado po yan, mga kapatid. Sa kaluluhang hininga po natin, time will come. Yung pagiging committed natin as a follower of our Lord Jesus Christ ay magbubunga po ito, mga kapatid. He is the Messiah. Jesus Christ Savior, but He is our Lord. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Elohim, Adonai Eliyah, Yod He Vaveh, Yod He Vaveh. Siya po ang ating Diyos noon, ngayon, at magpakailanman. Every knee will bow down, every tongue will confess. Jesus Christ is Lord. Be a committed Christian. Be a committed follower of our Lord Jesus Christ. Be a committed worker of the Most High God. You are worthy, and He will continue to train you to provide everything what you need. Pagsasanay. The real battle is in the Philippines. There, matites ang iyong pagiging isang Christian. There will be many battlegrounds na kailangan po nating pagtagumpayan sa Pilipinas. Friends, unwholesome places, bad people, even our loved ones, sila mag-discourage po sa atin. Behold, Jesus Christ will help you. If we suffer pain, complex problems here in this world, my dear brothers and sisters in our Lord Jesus Christ, meron po tayong paraisong uwian, mga kapatid. You want to go there?
Yeah.
Nice na natin? Then be a committed Christian. Be a committed follower of our Lord Jesus Christ. Be a committed worker of the Most High God. Yod He Vaveh. Oh, hallelujah. Yahweh. You are the reason, O God. Why kami po ay magpilipon?
Oh,
I am that I am. I am the self-sufficient God. I am the self-existing God. Ako ang simula at ako ang wakas. Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. He is your Almighty God. Siya ang Alpha at ang Omega. You should know how to answer that same question. I am a Christian because I am a follower of my Lord Jesus Christ.
Divine, divine Jesus, God of heaven.
things. Hindi po masasayang yung ating commitment sa Lord. We will reap the rewards. Aanin po tayo sa takdang panahon.